Atoms are made up of negatively charged electrons and positively charged protons. And when the number of electrons equal to the number of protons in an atom, they're neutral. However, when they're not equal to each other, the atom will now have an electrical charge, and we call it now an ion. So if the number of electrons are greater than the number of protons in an atom, it makes sense that it will have a negative charge, and we call that negatively charged species an anion. Likewise, if the number of protons is greater than the number of electrons, the atom will now have a positive charge, and we call that positive charge a cation. Overall, if we want to calculate the charge on a particular atom, we take the number of protons and then subtract off the number of electrons. That charge will be shown as a superscript after the symbol of the element. So things like sodium plus, calcium 2 plus, and chlorine minus. Usually for neutral atoms, because the charge is zero, we don't actually write it, we just leave the elemental name alone.